When it's 5 o'clock, I leave the office and hit the home on the evening train. Can't stand my boss and I hate the job, but I need